many scriptures. All I want to say is that God is good. They started the work at my house to repair the ceiling. It's been very challenging because I have everything that was in my living room crammed into a bedroom that is probably half the size. So my cat now has a fortress. She's been locked up in that room for the past 2 days. I feel so sorry for her. It's gonna be done this week. And you know, everything else is it's been going good. I'm moving out of the house, and I already found an apartment. Submitted the application this morning, and 6 hours later, they called me telling me that I got approved. So, people have been offering to help me without me even having to ask, you know. It's all good. So, I'm taking this step of faith. I haven't talked to my siblings yet. I'm not going to do it until next week because I have an appointment next week. And after that, I'll let him know what's going on. But he has total control. So, anyone has any prayer requests or testimonies that they want to share? My brother made it to Texas, so it's been 2 days on the road. He started driving Monday morning at 1 a.m. He's going to get to the house he got probably at 8:45 tonight. Good. Tim, you want to say something?
Yes, I was just, you know, I'll just thank the Lord for all he's done. Appreciate your prayers. And it's so good to have God's people pray, you know, be able to pray one for another, you know, and join. As Jesus said, where, you know, we have two or three, you know, touch that grain. And you're in this, and you're locking arms. That is so powerful to be able to pray. And you think about so many other places you could be, you know, on a Wednesday night. Hospital, there's other places you could be, but to have your health and know God is with you and know God is working. You know, that's the one thing I never ever, when I get an image of God on the throne, I never ever have got an image of him running around up there wondering what they're going to do. You know, him, Jesus, and very well, what are we going to do to fix this situation? I never have gotten that image.
Yeah.
You know, I was reading in Isaiah, you know, when King Uzziah died, he saw the Lord high and lifted up. And that's the way. I mean, if you lift up the Lord, you know, he said, if I be lifted up, I draw all men. Because then they can just see him. They can see who's all powerful. Because he's the God above all gods, the King of kings, Lord of lords. And when we keep our eyes on him, you know that song, Turn Your Eyes Upon Jesus.
Yes.
I just love that song. Because when you look at Jesus, then you keep that focus. We all know, like Peter, you know, he's walking on water. As long as his focus on Jesus, he was actually doing something that's impossible. But the minute he saw what was around him, he said, no, I can't do this. And Jesus was reaching out. And I remember, you know, he prayed. And that prayer, you know, because he was sinking, Lord, save me, you know, I need help now. That prayer wouldn't have worked a week later. I mean, that prayer had to be answered right there.
Uh-huh.
You know, and so many times God, you know, he's answering prayers and prayers on the way. It's like Daniel. You know, he prayed the first day, and there's sometimes a battle for the answer to get to you. You know, we don't see all what's going on in heaven, but we know something's working because we got a mighty God.
That's right.
So I appreciate your prayers. BBN, continue to pray the situation.
Mm-hmm.
We also want to pray for Judy, and she's Leah's sister, and ask you to pray for her. That's BBN's mom. We just ask that God just touch her life and touch all involved. Because God's about changing hearts. That's what he's about.
Amen.
So we just want to thank the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
Stand with it.
If you guys would pray for me, I'm leaving tomorrow from Prelude, Mecca, up the street after 90 days, 120 days actually. And I still haven't heard from Freedom House, where I think the Lord wants me to go. People come around to help me. I'm going to a hotel for a week and kind of get ready for a colonoscopy next week. I'm going to have to drink that stuff. So I'm going to need a private place to be for a week. So I have to came in handy. Just so I'm not even stressing it, you know. I think God's following me. He knows what's going on. He's got it in control. I just hope I keep my ears and heart open for where He wants me to go and don't get too antsy to go somewhere He doesn't want me.
Right.
Amen.
I think it's going to be all right. I feel, no matter what, I'm going to stick with this church even if I go to the other side of town, because I do believe God led me here for a purpose.
Praise God.
Amen. Amen.
Praise God. Praise God.
Mike.
We're going to lift up Pastor Nathan and Sally with that cough situation. He couldn't bring six words out of his mouth yesterday when I talked to him without coughing. Sheila has it also, I believe. Cindy's been fighting with it. You can hear a little bit of it on my voice, but I'm holding it at bay and just rebuking it off and just claiming the health as I am for the rest of us. I know there's going to be a time of prayer tonight. We're going to spend most of our time praying tonight, and there's many more needs to come forth, but yeah, if we want to focus on these right now, then after we spend a little time taking care of the Lord and worship and stuff, we'll gather up and go worship and more prayer. So.
Anyone else? Okay, well, let's stand. Father, we thank you for bringing us into your presence tonight. We know, Lord, we have the assurance that all of our prayers are answered in Jesus' name. Father, we put all of our trust in you, because we know that everything that is going on in our lives, you will fix. You will give us the answer. You will guide our steps. You will take us down the path, Father, that you want us to walk. You will point us in the direction that you want us to be, Lord. We have full assurance and trust in you, Father. We thank you, Lord. We rest in you. We believe in your word, a word that is the only truth in this world, Father. We pray for those that are in need of healing right now, Lord, in your mighty name, Jesus, manifest it. We declare it right now that whatever it is afflicting them physically that is preventing them from being here, Lord, right now, in your name, it's gone. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for bringing us together for the restoration of families, relationships, for your provision for all of our needs. Thank you, Father. We lift you up, Lord. We lift you up and we put our focus on you. Thank you, Father, for being so good. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for changing and transforming our lives. Let that transformation, Lord, be reflected unto this world so that others can come and see who you are and what you have done for us. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. All right. Next Friday, a week from this Friday, we'll have our Eastern Gate House of Prayer. So if you can come every time that we gather here and in His name and we have our house of prayer, great and wonderful things happen. So
amen.
Come if you can. I'm listening. How it looks.
Good. Praise the deposit. Deposit. Thank you. Hallelujah.
All right. So let's speak the word. Will you not revive us again, that your people may rejoice in you?
Hallelujah.
I am a believer, and these signs do follow me. In the name of Jesus, I cast out demons. I speak in new tongues. I lay hands on the sick, and they do recover.
Hallelujah.
Christ has redeemed me from the curse of the law. Therefore, I forbid any sickness or disease to come upon this body. Every disease, germ, and every virus that touches this body dies instantly in the name of Jesus.
every organ and every tissue of this body functions to the perfection to which God created it to function. And I forbid any malfunction in this body in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. I receive the spirit of wisdom and revelation and the knowledge of Him, the eyes of my understanding being enlightened. And I am not conformed to this world, but am transformed by the renewing of my mind. My mind is renewed by the word of God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. The Lord rebukes the devourer for my sake, and no weapon that is formed against my finances will prosper. All obstacles and hindrances to my financial prosperity are now dissolved. The Lord has pleasure in the prosperity of his servant, and Abraham's blessings are mine.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. John, would you do us the honor, privilege?
Hallelujah.
Brother Juan.
All right. Jesus, we just take this time, Lord God, to come before you with thanksgiving and praise because you're worthy. And God, as we give of ourselves to you, our praise, our voice, our energy, God, and our substance that you've blessed us with.
Yes, Lord.
We just give it, God, to bless it and multiply it.
Mm-hmm.
And God, we just want to lift up everybody, Lord God, that's associated with this church.
Yes,
with
Lord.
With you, Lord God, that is our brother and sister.
Yes.
Called upon thy holy name.
Yes.
God, that we can all draw closer to you and just mm-hmm. walk in the confidence and assurance of your Holy Spirit.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Since we want to focus on the Lord tonight and also no one here to run the slides and stuff, let's just focus on Him, not get it so technical.
City of our God, so I will rejoice. There is a fountain. So full of grace. And it flows from Emmanuel's veins. It came and it healed me. It came and refreshed me. It came to wash my sins away.
It came to wash my sins away.
Cause I have seen your tears fall.
When I watched it rain,
then how could I say there is no God when all around creation calls the singing bird, the mighty no good thing you would hold yourself, Lord. Lord, we pray for daily bread and your kingdom further. Lord, your word revealed more revelation, Lord. Lord, come to your children once again and walk with us in the cool of the evening as you did with Adam, Lord. Come wash us with your presence, O God. We believe in you, God. We believe, we believe, we believe in you, Lord. We believe, we believe, we believe in you, Lord. We believe, we believe, we believe in your healing power and your restoration. Send revival on our land, O Lord. Send the wave of your presence that cannot be made by man. Send your fresh manna, Lord, fresh revelation. Come to us, Lord. We worship you, Lord.
Your light outshines the darkness, Lord. Let us look upon your light.
Stand.
city. We call out to you, streets of the city.
Call upon the name of the Lord. Let me say.
We call out to you, Des Moines. Call out to you, Des Moines. I cry, Lord.
of me, more of you and less of me, more of you and less of me, Lord Jesus. More of you and less of me, more of you and less of me, more of you and less of me, Lord Jesus.
Let's gather and pray, church.
let us be salt, for everyone may know. Hallelujah. As in Moses, hallelujah, had come down from the mountain, and his face shone. His face shone, he had a veil on, because he shone so much. Father God, in the name of Jesus, they let our lives matter. Father God, let them see a difference. That we serve the only true and wise God. That we are not ashamed, as Paul said. We are not ashamed of the gospel. That we are willing to stand for you.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes,
Yes, yes, yes, Lord. Right now, right now, right now. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Closer. Closer. Closer to you. Closer to you. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Closer to you. Closer to you in the name of Jesus. Right now. 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 Right now.
Hope is what gets us up. and it opens the door to the joy that the Lord wants to give every single one of us that we need so desperately in this world. So tonight, that's my prayer. Heavenly Father, thank you, Lord, for your unfailing love.
Yes.
Your unfailing love.
Yes.
That you never leave us, you never forsake us,
yes,
Lord.
Lord.
That your love will,
yes,
never disappoint us.
Yes, Lord.
That your love,
yes,
will never hurt us.
Yes.
That your love is,
yes,
always what's best, Lord.
Yes.
We trust in you. We trust in your perfect plan, Lord, and,
yes,
we let it go.
Yes.
We let it go, and we put these troubles, we put these trials, we put our very lives in your hands. And we let go of what lays behind, Lord. We let it go once for all. And we move forward.
Yes, yes.
We follow after you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
We're listening. We're,
yes,
looking.
Yes.
Lead us and guide us.
Mm-hmm.
Renew the hope within,
yes,
our hearts.
Yes.
The joy.
Yes.
Let us hear the birds,
yes,
sing.
Yes.
Let us see the sun shine. Let us,
yes,
feel the,
yes,
warmth of your presence,
yes,
on our,
yes,
face. Like,
yes,
we feel the warmth of the sun.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
And let us rejoice.
Yes, Lord.
Let us rejoice.
Yes.
Let us be thankful.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
And,
yes,
let us praise you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let our lives be a testimony of your grace.
Hallelujah. Yes.
Let your grace flow so freely,
yes,
from our words,
yes,
and from our actions and from our lives,
yes, Lord,
that people will just wonder, how is it possible?
Yes, Lord.
I know them. How is it possible that they can smile and say, God bless,
yes,
you, and have something left to give? Because it's not us, Lord, it's,
Lord,
you.
Yes, right.
And your,
yes,
love is more,
right,
than we can ask or,
yes,
think.
Yes.
You are more than enough, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Oh, I thank you, Lord, that you are more,
yes,
than enough.
Yes, Lord.
I thank you as you restore the hope in our hearts, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Lift her on our heads, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
To walk forward in victory.
Yes, Lord.
From this day, we declare, we decide,
yes,
to walk,
yes,
after you,
yes,
in victory, in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' name.
Something on your heart, just speak it out. Just speak it out. We're right on the edge of something, and I don't know what it is. But he does. I'm just, whatever it is, just speak it out.
Yeah, like you were saying, this is much greater than any of us. You know, it's beyond us. It's God's doing. And I've been finding every morning I just need to stir the gift up. No matter what I feel like, it's beyond feelings, it's not any human feeling or emotion. We just need to be like speaking in our heavenly language, because we don't know what we're praying. You know? The things that are needed most are beyond us. You know, just like this life is beyond us. We're just a vapor, a temporary appearance, and we're trying to tap into what is real, which is beyond us and outside of us. So we need to speak in a language that we don't know what's going on, but God does. And it's his gift to us. It's his language. We need to be the new creature, not hanging on to the old creature, but just walking in newness of life, not just occasionally, but constantly and continually. And not going back, not having any doubts or fears, not, you know, going in reverse with any theologies that are embedded in us from the past. But it's an ever new relationship with God that we have just barely scraped the beginning of. You know, this is something that God is so powerful that we can't even begin to describe how powerful it is, you know, because when we try to, we're just falling so short of what he is. So he's beyond description and describable. And we just need to go further into that. And as we do, he's going to be bringing in people, building up his church, his body. And it's beyond our efforts, but we just need to give him all that we got. And he will
mighty river, Lord. Your mighty river, Lord. Let it flow. Let it flow. Peace like a river. Peace like a river. This world is seeking peace, Lord. In all the wrong places, Lord. For you alone, God, Lord. You are the Lord of peace. You alone are worthy. Hallelujah.
It's very easy to get discouraged when
Blessed shalt thou be when thou comest in, and blessed shalt thou be when thou goest out. The Lord shall cause thine enemies to rise up against thee, to be smitten before thy face. They shall come out against thee one way, and flee before thee seven ways. The Lord shall command the blessing upon thee in thy storehouses, and all that thou settest thine hand unto, and he shall bless thee in the land which the Lord thy God giveth thee. The Lord shall establish thee an holy people unto himself, as
Brother Tim, would you care to close us out?
Let people see.